back at it again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda Multiplayer. This is your operator, ZeusFuryOmega, reporting for duty, and for today's daily mission is recover supplies on bronze, once again returning back to Firebase Derelict, and we did it with a cat, so let's check out the mission details for the multiplayer match. We located wreckage that can be salvaged for useful supplies. Send a team to recover what they can. So, this is pretty sweet. We got Combo-tastic for the modifier. That's right, 100% detonation damage with an additional 50% to detonation radius, with an awesome 10 mission points for your rewards for this sweet bronze mission. So let's load it up. Let's create the match. We'll double check the daily challenges, which is gold waves with Firebase Zero waves. Not bad, not bad. And for the character loadout, I'm bringing in the Sari Adept, the Combo-tastic Queen, rocking the Sidewinder Celeste, Structure Ergonomics, with a Power Efficiency and Side Conic Modulator Shield Booster, as you say, both level 1, so let's get this match going. Start up. Let's do a nice warm-up bronze match. Get ready for silver and gold. Hopefully we get the team together. But today's plan's gonna be a difficult one. I saw it. It's glass jaw. I'm like, no. I think it was glass jaw on Aqua again, which is insane. I swear, like every other day, it's always Aqua for Plat. Too much Aqua on Plat, man.
Thank you.
them had to give me one of these. I'm sitting on a new one right now. That is crazy Omega, I love that Combo-tastic modifier. I don't care which level he picks, if it's bronze or plat, or the one in between. It's always fun. But yeah, say I'm impressed with the Salvaged Concussive. I was getting a good amount of headshots with it. I thought it'd be a little less than what I was getting. Of course, it's bronze. Yo! Good evening, good sir. How you doing, Shane boy? I just finished the bronze and just got set up for silver next. Do the outro real quick. So not bad at all for the recover supplies on bronze mission with the Combo-tastic modifier. It was pretty fun, it was pretty awesome. So do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below, leave a like. Don't forget to share this video, I appreciate it if you do. And if you're catching the replay back on my YouTube channel, make sure you hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And a special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do, that's how we roll. You guys take it easy, I'll see you in the next one, and peace out.